Good luck, guys. 17 Elite Draft, number 27. Glenn gave us the close out there with Houston. Make sure everybody's right. All right, there we go. Let's go ahead and give away to Bears for free inside this one. Good luck, guys. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Clicks. Top goes to Corey. There you go. Got you some Bears. Where is it? Steelers. All right, good luck on that. Here we go. Elite Draft. And let's do it. Curtis Samuel, you got Reynolds, Seth, Stewart, Fournette for the Jags. All right, there's our first hit, Yerby. I gotta look him up. I don't think I pulled him yet. We got a Dak. There's a Peppers, 99. Let me look him up real fast. I don't think I've seen him yet. Oh, wow. Former Miami running back in the rookies' Eagle camp. Let's send him off to the Eagles. Kenneth K. All right, let's keep them moving. Jackson. Noah Brown. Some Giants. All right, and a Gabe Marks this time. It's going to be a Jets pickup. Got the die cut 99. Peyton. It's a nice John Ross for you. See if we can pop that auto out for you, Eric. I don't know how many times I've seen Ross pop out of here. Maybe a couple. Trubisky rookie on top. There's a Watson rookie. And it's a Marcus May pickup. All right, that's Jets, another Jets pickup. So two Jets in a row. Some Tebow. That's Kenneth cleaning up so far. There's an Adams. And how about a Ryan Anderson? He's going to be numbered to 49 for Washington. That's Kenneth taking all the hits here so far. Oh, Red. Last pack. One more box is loaded up for this. And it's going to be a Scott pickup. San Diego for the hit. Or Chargers. That's a Barry swipe. Matt Stafford. All right, that'll do our elite. The very last box of the case is listed up. I have to grab a couple more. I think we got some more at the shop. That was 17 elite draft. Mm-hmm.